Hey, Russ, you made it.
Hey, what's up? Of course I made it.
Bill's my brother, Russ. Russ, Bill.
Hey, Russ, what brings you to WNYX?
My parents are having their 35th wedding anniversary.
I can answer the question.
Fine, go ahead.
I have a plan and a surprise party for our parents' 35th anniversary.
A party, yeah, but I don't know about the surprise part.
I do.
So, where is it going to be?
It's this little Greek place my buddy runs.
No, we are definitely not going there.
Why not?
First of all, because A, your buddy is an idiot, and B, that place is, no offense, run by an idiot.
Well, there are lots of restaurants in the city. I'm sure you fellas will find one you both like.
Yeah, I guess we can keep looking.
Well, good luck, fellas.
Second thought, maybe that Greek place isn't such a bad idea.
Yeah.
It's a good size place.
Yeah, it's a nice place, you know? And I know you were hoping we could do it in a gay bar, but what are you gonna do?
Doesn't anyone find this just a little bit silly?
Eat! 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 Eat!
What is wrong with you two?
Hey! What's up, Jack?
Oh, Mr. James, my brother Jack. Jack, Mr.
Oh,
James.
Oh, hey.
Nice to meet
you. How you doing?
Sorry about these two jokers.
Yeah, he started it.
Sal can see you now.
Sal doesn't need to know about this.
Yeah, come on, Jack. It'd break his heart.
Wait, who's Sal?
Sal's our older brother. Yeah, helped raise us when we were kids, you know, and kept us in line.
Sal's a great man. Taught us about family. Taught us brothers should never take arms against brothers, but should rather embrace each other.
Shut up!
See out the constable or whatever. What was that about?
Nothing. Have you managed to calm down the fabulous fighting Garrelli brothers?
Oh, well, my brothers used to fight a lot worse than that. It's just play fighting, really.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna fix that.
Excuse me, miss. I'm looking for Joe Garrelli.
Last rites.
Boys are fighting, huh? Get up!
Boys!
Oh, no.
Sal.
What a lovely family reunion.
We weren't doing nothing.
Really? Nothing?
No, nothing.
No mega wedgies?
No.
And what are you doing with Jack's underwear?
He's what?
In an office where people are working. What would Dad think? Or Mom?
He's right. Look at us.
How'd this happen to us?
I don't know. Hey, we gotta talk about a lot of things.
The time for talking is over. Now come over here, get your medicine.